into the family if it'll load. And go into the household management and just let the multiples live together. So like if there's twins or triplets, they'll just all live in one house. And that will make it easier for me to get through all of the siblings to have them age. Why is there a different picture on there? I didn't play it. While we're doing this, okay, so I have a list of, like, children. See, that's why I didn't know when it was. So let's go to Timothy. Timothy lives on his own. Go to Mellow. And Mellow looks on his own. Julius is twins with Maverick. Just Scarlet. Scarlet and Peter. Mellow, Julius, Timothy, Fabian. Fabian is a triplet. Fabian, Brock, and Danica. Dante, Roger. I don't know why I have an address. These are all white. They don't have this one. And you can't really see what I'm doing. I have a word pad. And And I have them all written down. Okay. So let's just go to manage world. And we're going to put them in their household. So, with Maverick and Julius. Disease. Put their father's name. Quinn Maselli. It's hard for me to see the key. They have a lot of money. Oh, let's just do them about a when I play them. highlight them. I'm gonna put Scarlet and Peter. No. Tina. I'm looking for Scarlet. There she is. Having to do this with one hand so I can hold my phone so I can see. Danica, Brock, and Fabian. Okay. Since we have Danica has a house for kids, what we'll do is she's in Forgotten Home. So we'll go find Rock. Did I say baby? So we'll move him in with Danica. And she is in Forgotten Home. Okay. Danica, Brock, Fabian, Puppet. And their daddy is Jackson Gates. Darren and Jasmine. Oh my god. The people upstairs are noisy as hell. Jasmine and Darren. There's Darren. Highlight their names. Roger and Dante. Dante lives in San Jose. that's right. Who is it, Dad? Addison and Green. Oh my goodness, the two that I'm playing are actually living together. Okay. Okay then. So actually, she lives in Bloomberg. I started playing her first. So let's go get her inventory because she has some plants. Addison. So let's go see what Bryn.